So, in the case of...
CJ,
1 point. Oh, okay na rin, okay na rin. Good job, okay na rin.
I get 4 points. To Fiverr.
Fiverr, 4 points case.
I get 5 points to... I
know. Oh. Sayang.
And I get 6 points.
Wow. Deserved. Ah, okay lang.
I get 2 points to CJ.
Ang hirap naman talaga mamili, guys, kung sino ang mananalo.
Christian. 4 points. It's Vibery. 5 points go to
Idols. Wow, idols. Wow. Nakakatakot eh pag nag-score eh.
One point to Christian.
Okay lang. Wow. Galing. Nice. Lang 3 points. CJ 3 points. Kay Klarisse talaga mananalo to, guys. Bye, Rodin Galen. Gagawin, alam na natin, guys, kung sino mananalo. Ay, si Clarice. Wow, alam na natin, guys, sino mananalo. Si Clarice. Ayun na nga, guys, si Clarice na nanginanalo ngayong week 9. At, guys, sobrang galing naman talaga ni Clarice dito, guys. Ang galing, nakita naman natin yung performance niya. Talagang megastar na megastar yung boses, yung style, ang galing. Deserve, guys, kung sino yung nanalo ngayon. But, sana sa susunod, guys, bumawi pa yung lahat ng mga contender, guys. Kasi ilang weeks na lang, guys. Diba, parang grand finale na ng Your Face Sounds Familiar. Sana, guys, abangan natin to, guys, hanggang sa dulo ng performance nila. At, syempre, abangan natin, guys, kung sino yung mananalo sa grand finale. Guys, ayun na nga, guys, yun na nga yung scoreboard nila. Kung bago lang kayo sa channel ko, guys, please don't forget to like and share this video and click the subscription button for more updated videos. Maraming salamat, mga ka-familiars!